Changsby.
Changsby.
Change me.
Is that like a...
Changes by... I didn't have enough room.
Changes by David Bowie.
Nice. Nice way to get that right away.
Maybe Changsby is like Banksy.
Going for the kill.
Oh. Hey. Yes.
Oh my god.
That's a kill.
Don't let his cross hurt you. Just stop believing in God.
Don't let his axe hurt you. Just stop believing in Krom.
It's a full fucking.
Damn it!
Oh. Yeah, he's a lone man. Oh, wow! Whoa!
I didn't know he could do that.
I didn't know either.
Yeah, I got a little fire point.
That's nuts.
I don't think that's his. He's got multiple moves. Yeah. Still, I think his down. I think it's under him. He has a fire point.
All he whips.
Dude, Brian, are you better now?
No.
What? Do you have bronchitis?
I'm not going to the boxes.
What's that?
I'm not going to the boxes.
Why not?
Because if he does, then he might have bronchitis.
God, dude.
So you're not sick until the doctor tells you.
Brian, you're going to die at like 25. How old are you?
25.
God, you're going to die at 25. I'm gonna outlive you, Brian.
I don't believe that. I could have a gun pointed at you right now, and I still think you would outlive Nolan.
Do you take allergy meds, Brian?
No. Brian? He's so... Oh. Dude, how sick are you that you actually took allergy medicine? You should go to the theme hospital.
Why don't you go to the doctors, Brian?
I don't believe in doctors.
They're real.
They are real.
They're real. And they do good work. Are you afraid of that Dr. Death thing I told you about? The guy's gonna cripple you for the rest of your life and be back for
you? You're just always bad about going to the doctor.
Well, that's because a lot of times we go to Asian doctors.
Oh, yeah, they're
and we're like...
Their life is basically
something
Photoshop together.
Yeah. That's like asking for medical advice, finally.
Why did that happen? That's such fucking bullshit.
Dude, this guy's no good.
Isn't that bronchitis
spread
easily?
Yeah,
it does. So, I guess I don't have it
because
no one else
does. Is that much
embarrassing?
Does bronchitis spread easily? Because I thought it was like a cat specific disease.
What?
What? No!
You're thinking about, cats. Scratch fever. Toxoplasmosis. I've never heard cats and bronchitis at the same time.
Yeah.
What? That's for us, Quinn. And it's not just bronchitis.
Well, him and it's just about bronchitis.
That's confirmation.
You pop up
chicken bruises, you're getting covered. It is,
yeah, it's contagious. I have a dry cough.
Wait, these viruses may spread.
Did you cough up all the mucus? And now you just have dry cough?
No.
No,
I'm pretty sure
it's fine.
Cough,
production of mucus. It's still what? 2-3 weeks?
Dude, go to the doctor.
Do you want to use my hair?
Would you have mild headaches or body ache? I would not have invited you over had I known you were still sick.
Will using her inhaler help confirm or deconfirm any kind of diagnosis?
Not really. Now
I'm taking asthma. You're coughing and you don't sound fine.
Well, if Brad uses it, he gets better. Does that confirm his asthma and not bronchitis?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I guess.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I guess
that would have been such a good comeback.
Oh my god, dude.
I ordered a switch.
Did you order a switch, Brian?
Yeah.
Why don't you bring more switches so we can run through one and then one?
No, dude, so we can play Mario Party in those crazy games that use two switches. That's how we're gonna make money.
Dude,
alright, that was nuts.
Oh, dude, man. He just should have waited. If he had waited, he could have beat me. So he got up.